Welcome, wrestling fans, to WOW, World Organization Wrestling. My name's Ken Bolin, and I'm here with the Dean of Promoters, Nick Gulas, and his son, George Gulas. Nick, I'm sure the fans would like to know you've been in semi-retirement now for the last 5 years. I'm sure they'd like to know what you've been doing and what you got planned for the future.
Well, I've been doing a lot of different things, Ken. I've been going here and there, watching matches in different cities. And in the last 6 to 8 months, I've been trying to get myself back to doing wrestling again. I've been asked by many, many people, when am I coming back to promoting wrestling? So after 45 years, it's hard to get out and quit. So I've decided to come back, and I'm starting back wrestling right in this area real soon. And I'm glad to be on this station.
Well, you've brought a lot of talent from the old days that are real successful in the business now, and I understand you plan on bringing a lot of new talent in. One of those talents you've got sitting there, your son George, right there. George, what have you been doing?
Well, Ken, I've been wrestling 3 or 4 or 5 times a month, but now I'll be wrestling 3 or 4 times a week because my father's going back into wrestling. I referee high school basketball. Besides that, I play basketball 3 times a week. And, you know, not being my father, Nick Gulas, I like to mention on the other side of the ledger that Nick Gulas' name to pro wrestling has been around for a lot of years. It's like Babe Ruth is to baseball, Larry Bird is to basketball, and Bear Bryant is the football. And when you mention pro wrestling in this area, you think of Nick Gulas. And that's why I'm glad he's coming back. I'm glad to wrestle again full time for him. And the talent he's been in contact with throughout the country the past several months, you're going to be surprised the talent he's going to bring in here, because he's talked to the best, and that's all he wants to bring in the best for a while, World Organization Wrestling.
Nick, how long do you plan to stay in the area this time?
I'm going to stay indefinitely, Ken. As long as God lets me stay and live, I'm going to be here. And I hope to, you know, and like I said, I've started some of the greatest in the world in wrestling. Today, all over the country, wrestlers know Nick Gulas started a lot of them, and some of the biggest names, and we intend to start some more big names in wrestling. I'm not going to stop now at my age, regardless of that. But regardless of what goes on in wrestling, Nick Gulas will be here, I hope, for some time to come.
George, do you plan on doing a single wrestling, tag team? Where do you seem to be looking towards now?
Probably single. In the past, I liked to wrestle tag. But you know what they were saying? If you wrestle a tag match, you get beat, you always blame your opponent for losing.
Right.
So if I'm going to get beat, I'd rather get beat and say I got beat myself. But I'll probably wrestle both, single and tag matches. And of course, when you wrestle either one, you're in there in a tough time in that squared circle. It's not an easy task to go in there and wrestle. No matter who you wrestle, you can't cut anybody short, because they're in there to beat you too. And that's why I work out constantly and stay in good shape, because one thing about pro wrestling, you can't just sit there and say I'm going to win. You got to win in the ring.
Thank you, and we will be back on next time on WOW, World Organization Wrestling.